On leaving prison, he had an affair with General Lazaro, who refused to leave his wife, but whom she would have liked to have, even up to the day she reluctantly married Napoleon. Another lover was Paul Bant, but that didn't last much longer than the summer of 1795. I was long since tired of and bored with her, recalled Barral in his memoirs, in which he ungallantly described her as a cajoling courtier. It is a well-known historical phenomenon for a sexually permissive period to follow one of prolonged flirting, the roaring